Welcome dear children, today we will learn about remaining solid shapes. Welcome dear children, today we will be doing remaining solid shapes that are also known as 3D shapes. Let us take this example. Second one is cube. Cube is an example of 3D shapes. Let us see how many faces, edges and vertices it has. You know children, an example of face cube is dice. डाइस के ऊपर नंबर नाउ अ डाइस हैज नंबर्स प्रिंटेड ऑन इट सो ऑल द प्लेसेस वेयर द नंबर्स द डॉट्स आर प्रिंटेड दोज आर द फेसेस ऑफ अ डाइस ऑफ अ 3D शेप क्यूब सो क्यूब हैज सिक्स फेसेस क्यूब हैज 12 एजेस 12 एजेस आर द पार्ट्स वेयर द फेसेस मीट ये जो दो फेस ब्लू एंड रेड फेस मिल गए हैं यहाँ पे दीज आर एजेस So you will see that there are 12 edges. ये 4 यहाँ पे आ गए 4 पीछे आ जाएंगे ठीक है एंड 8 हो गए 9, 10 एंड 11, 12. सो दैट्स हाउ इट इज हैविंग 12 edges. Now vertices आर द पॉइंट्स where द edges मीट सो यू कैन सी दैट दीज थ्री लाइन्स मीट ओवर हियर दिस पॉइंट सो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 edges. Now see children, all the faces of a cube are a square. You can see here, it is a blue square, it is a white square, it is a yellow square. Likewise, so all the faces are square in shape of a dice. And what? All the faces are equal. ये जो shape है, square है, ये सारे square equal in shape है. And the edges are also equal. Edges are these lines, so these lines are also equal in shape. Examples of dice. Cube are Rubik's cube, dice, any box, ice cube, any packaging pack जो होता है TV का pack होता है that all can be a shape of cube. Let us see next that is cylinder. Cylinder is a 3D shape which is formed with one circle at the base, another circle at the top and this body is a cylindrical curve shape. ओके इसके फेसेस देख लेते हैं द प्लेस वेर इट इज रेस्टिंग इज द फेस इज द सरफेस तो एक फेस हो गया ये देखो यहाँ पे जो आ गया ये दूसरा फेस हो गया जहाँ रेस्ट पार्ट कर रहा है वो ठीक है एंड दिस बॉडी हियर सी इट इज रेस्टिंग एंड यू कैन रोल इट सो इट इज अ कर्व्ड फेस सो थ्री फेसेस अ सिलेंडर इज हैविंग एजेस एजेस आर द joints, the lines where two faces meet. Two faces join हो रहे हैं वहां पे कोई line बन जाएगी So this line is an edge, one and here also you will find. दो ही जगह आपको joints मिलेंगे So two edges. Vertices are points or corners. तो यहाँ कोई भी corner नहीं है Where the edges meet, there is one corner. तो ये edges तो दूर दूर है they are not meeting. So there is no edge, vertices, no corners in a cylinder. What's special about it? It has one curved face. Which one is a curved face? देखो face तो तीन है तो जो ये वाला लंबा वाला part है वो curved है When you hold something curved, your hand will go round. It's going like round. Okay? So it is a curved face, this part that I am holding right now. And two flat faces. This top and bottom, both are top flat faces. जब आप किसी flat चीज को touch करते हैं तो आपका hand straight रहता है So you see, it is straight like this. So it is a flat face. Examples, tube light, candle, electric pole, pillar, water bottle, any container, jar at home, जिसमें आप किचन का सामान स्टोर करते हैं, that all are cylindrical. The next 3D shapes are cone and sphere. Cone is a 3D shape with one base, circular base. One circular base, when you provide height to it, you get a 3D object. See, I have tried to make a cone because I am not was not getting any perfect example of cone. So you can see that it has two faces. Faces are those parts on which the, you know, structure, this rests. अभी देखो ये जहाँ पे rest हो रहा है, जो इसका नीचे का part है, this part. This is one of the face, red color face and this green color is the another face. So it is having two faces. This is how you hold it, okay, like an ice cream. So this is the circular part, beta. when you are holding this green part, your hand goes curve, roundness aa jati hai aapke hand mein. So it is a one circular face and this face is flat. Flat face just circle flat hota hai. So it is circle. So two faces, jo red color wala hai aur ye green color wala hai. Two faces it is having. One this one, round one, and this one, second one. Edges, edges are the joints. अब देखो इसके दो faces जहाँ joint हो गए तो वहाँ पर एक line बन जाएगी और ये curved line होगी. Okay, round वाली line होगी. So this joint where two faces meet, this is known as edge and there is only one edge. One edge. This line. Vertices are the corners. Corners इसका देखो एक ही corner है, एक point है. If you touch, you will feel that sharpness. Okay, so this is a point, only one vertex. Vertex या corners है, इसमें एक ही है. So it should be vertex. हाँ. What other thing? It has one curved face. इसका curved face कौन सा है? जिसको hold करने में आपका hand round हो जाए. So green वाला इसका curved face है. And one circular face. Circular face are flat. ठीक है, ये वाला जो है इसको बाहर भी निकाल सकते हैं हम. देखो ये वाला है. So this one, this red part is one circular face. Examples. Funnel is an example of cone. Mehndi cone, ice cream cone, birthday caps. These are few examples of cone. Let us see the next 3D shape. That is a sphere. Sphere is a 3D object, you know, which is having space inside it. So it is stuffed high right now. It is occupy space. It has volume inside. Okay. So this is a sphere. It is having only one face. और ये curved है क्योंकि जब हम इसको hold करते हैं तो देखो हमारा hand round हो गया. So it has one face that is curved. अब यहाँ कोई भी दो faces नहीं है जहाँ मिल रहे, जो join हो रहे हो. कोई line ही नहीं form हो रही है. So it has one face but zero edges. No edges it is having. कोई joint है ही नहीं, कोई दो faces मिल रहे ऐसा हो ही नहीं रहा है. And no vertices, no corners it is having. So zero face, zero edges and zero corners. Now the figure of sphere, I have drawn a circle. But you will say, ma'am, it is so, तो flat होता है. So it is impossible, beta, to draw, you know, a 3D object to show its dimension. What will I do? I will just put a dotted line to show that it is round that side, either east, west, north, south, सब जगह से ये round है. आगे पीछे से ऊपर से नीचे से सब जगह से in odd 8 directions it is round. So just drawing these dotted lines, it shows that it is round from all side. मैं आपको ये show करके दिखाऊंगी. मेरे पास एक ring है. You will see that this is circular. ठीक है. Now if I rotate it all the side, so it gives the idea that वो सब जगह से round है. तो इसको मैं ऐसे dot बना के मैं आपको ये show कर रही हूँ कि it is round from all the side. So it is round from all the side like a football. ठीक है, round object. This I am trying to show you that the sphere is like that. Sphere is not a circle. Circle on all the direction, सारे direction से वो circle है. तो it will become some this round big. Covering all the sides. That gives the idea of a sphere. So sphere examples are planets. All planets are spherical. Okay, ball, laddu. Really, it is also a sphere in shape. So it has one curved face only. Sphere के पास सबसे कम qualities हैं. उसके पास एक curved face है. That's all. It doesn't have edges. It doesn't have vertices. So very less to remember about sphere. It has one curved face. You will get the you have to write these shapes and the information on it in your notebook. Exercise 7.4, which is based on the information on 3D shapes. So question number 1, you have to do question 1 and 2 both in book only. You are given a speaker and it is cone in the shape. Next is the earth. The shape of the earth is sphere. Then you have a dice. The shape of the dice is a cube. D part are batteries which are used in toys and torches. So batteries are cylindrical in shape. E part is a container you find in kitchen. So containers are also cylindrical in shape. F part is a brick. Brick is rectangular and all the sides. So it is a cuboid shape. Next, G part is a birthday cap. Birthday cap is cone in shape. And H part is a cupboard, almira. Almira is cuboid in the shape. Let us see question number 2. E part. अ क्यूब हैज डैश फेसेस. वी हैव सीन क्यूब, एक डाइस एक एग्जाम्पल है और उसके सिक्स नंबर्स इम्प्रिंट होते हैं उसके ऊपर. सो इट इज हैविंग सिक्स फेसेस. अ सिलेंडर हैज डैश कॉर्नर्स. सिलेंडर में कोई भी कॉर्नर्स नहीं होते हैं, नो पॉइंट्स देयर. सो हियर इट इज नो कॉर्नर्स. अ क्यूबॉइड हैज डैश फेसेस. अ क्यूबॉइड हैज साइड्स. ओके, इट इज कॉल्ड साइड्स. ठीक है, साइड्स यानी इसके एजेस. इट इज हैविंग 12 एजेस. अ स्फीयर हैज डैश फेस. स्फीयर में कितने फेस होते हैं? सबसे कम इंफॉर्मेशन है स्फीयर में. स्फीयर हैज वन फेस, दैट्स ऑल. उसके कोई साइड्स और उसके कोई एजेस नहीं है, कोई कॉर्नर्स वर्टाइसेस नहीं है. अ सिलेंडर हैज डैश फेसेस. अ सिलेंडर हैज थ्री फेसेस, टू सर्कुलर एंड द नेक्स्ट इज द कर्व वन इन बिटवीन. डैश साइड्स ऑफ अ क्यूबॉइड आर इक्वल. क्यूबॉइड की ऑपोजिट साइड्स इक्वल होती है. क्यूबॉइड रेक्टेंगल से बना होता है और रेक्टेंगल में हम जानते हैं ऑपोजिट साइड्स इक्वल होती हैं. सो दिस इज ऑल यू हैव टू डू इन योर बुक एक्सरसाइज एंड सम शेप्स यू विल ड्रॉ एंड इन्फॉर्मेशन यू विल राइट इन योर नोटबुक. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.